Advanced sperm selection techniques. Do they actually improve IUI or IVF success rate? Let's find out. In a traditional sperm preparation method like double density gradient, semen sample is loaded to a test tube and the test tube is then rotated at a very high speed in a centrifuge machine. One of the major disadvantages of this method is that spinning the semen sample at high speed can cause mechanical stress and damage to the DNA of the delicate sperm cells. This causes DNA breakage, resulting in increased sperm DNA fragmentation, thereby decreasing the chances of successful fertilization. Advanced sperm selection techniques using microfluidics devices have specialized channels that are designed to guide the sperm cells, filtering out slower or abnormal sperms. This allows selection of concentrated population of high quality sperm with lesser DNA damage, ready for use in various fertility treatments like IUI, IVF or ICSI. Does microfluidic sperm selection actually work? Different semen samples have different characteristics like different concentration of sperms, different motility, presence of non-sperm cells, etc. It would be absolutely wrong to subject different semen samples to the same type of sperm selection technique. Advanced sperm selection techniques like microfluidics are not indicated for all type of semen sample. They are beneficial in the samples with poor sperm morphology and cases of suspected high sperm DFI. Let us see a demonstration of how microfluidic chips like zymote are used for sperm selection in an IVF lab. This microfluidic chip has a very thin membrane that acts as a filter, allowing only the highly motile and morphologically normal sperms to swim through it. Semen sample after liquefaction is slowly injected into the device. Appropriate amount of media is added to the top of the membrane and the device is then kept in an incubator for about 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, the device is taken out of the incubator and highly motile concentration of selected sperm is then extracted from the designated port on the device. The extracted sample is then stored in a test tube for later use in either IUI or IVF or ICSI procedure. What you see on the screen is a highly motile fraction of sperm extracted from the microfluidic device. Your fertility specialist may offer you to use such an advanced sperm selection technique when you have had previously failed IVF treatment with poor embryo development or failed blastulation suspected due to poor sperm morphology, or your partner may have undergone recurrent implantation failure or early pregnancy losses. One potential disadvantage is the cost of the device. Also, microfluidic sperm selection is not meant for all types of semen sample. The microchannels can get clogged in certain cases and may result in poor yield of selected sperm. Please discuss your options with your fertility specialist. To know more about advanced sperm selection techniques and if it can be used in your case, get in touch with us through WhatsApp or call us at 9111111.